in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Andre being a dominant force.
Andre scaling the turnbuckles?
Here we go.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
The Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead of him.
The wind up and the pitch. Uppercut. Oh, with authority.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
What a counter by Hogan. And he finds an answer for the Hulkster. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, right on the face.
Bang! He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Re-entering the ring now.
The Hulkamaniacs are going wild now.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
He climbs into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Face first into the chair.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
Into the barricade. He turns it around. And he goes into the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Oh, what a boot! Andre the Giant with just a disrespectful dare, pushing his opponent to meet him face to face, even though that's obviously impossible.
Oh, stomping away.
Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Elbow on the spot.
Bear hug, nowhere to go.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining out elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Coming blood in the back. And the hits to the core keep coming. Oh, the thump.
And Andre lining it up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
So for Andre the Giant, he... The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window.
Right. across the back.
Snapmare.
She's starting to look concerned. Oh, what a climbing blow. A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm. Oh, man. Armbreaker takes him down.
Maurice. What a French kiss.
Alexa Bliss has a chance to win.
Natalya knows exactly what she's doing, and it is not good for her opponent.
Goodness, that looked bad.
Right to the back of the neck.
What's the plan here?
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified. Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
She's fighting desperately. Hip tosses her way out of the hole. Getting tossed around.
By the power possessed by Natalya.
Sit down, powerbomb.
Clearly waiting for that.
Marie.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, Maurice.
Overcoming all those superstars. And this match is being contested under elimination rules with...
calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Action underway in this elimination match, and we begin with John Cena, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
Elimination rules in place, as Michael just mentioned. The last superstar standing is the victor.
Now, this is the type of match where you have to pick your spots, gentlemen. If you don't pace yourself or strike while the iron's hot, you'll be one of the unlucky ones ending up in the locker room before this match is even close to finished. To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Bang! Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Intimidation. Part of what makes Triple H the cerebral assassin.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Clothesline.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Rolling neck snap.
Both arms. Oh.
Nice kick by Cena.
John Cena looking to end it.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And that was certainly no. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification. Matchup require a different mindset.
A superstar must be prepared.
Roll behind from the Hurricane has him up.
Kane has been eliminated.
Kane is going to recover from that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Then kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
Vicious right forearm.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Kendo stick impact.
He fends off the attack.
And now thrown back into the ring. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Double axe handle. Oof.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. A sit-out mat slam. And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
He's taking some good hits. Gets put into the barricade.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
The face has been planted.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
RVD is getting in the zone now. He's itching for some competition here.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fight.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Precision knee.
Oh my gosh!
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
He'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Going for the roll.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance.
Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
See the powers of all.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, within
there's the bell, and we're about to witness all out chaos in this no dis.
Champion, Jay Post.
You can just feel it. They're champions.